Welcome back, Bears. I'm Bryson reporting from the BTV studio. Today is Friday, December 8th, and it's Grinch Friday. So did you dress up as the Grinch? Wear green or come decked out in Whoville gear. Student Council continues with our 2023 Berry Merry Holidays on Monday with Sweater Weather Day, where you can wear your ugly and tacky holiday sweater. Tuesday is Holiday Dress Up. Dress up as any holiday character, and Wednesday is Candy Cane Day. Thursday continues with Scars and Serenity Day. And Friday is 2024 Wear Day. So wear something shiny bright to celebrate the coming new year. The holidays are only 6 days away with 17 days until Christmas. But first, we need to succeed with semester finals, which begin Monday, December 11th through Friday, December 15th. Finals start this Monday with third period for 2 hours. On Tuesday, December 12th, 4th, 5th, and 6th are 1 hour reviews and part one of your exams. On Wednesday, December 13th, you have part two of those exams. On December 14th, you will have finals for first and seventh periods. Finals ends on Friday, December 15th for second and eighth. You can see the exam schedule on the school website. Both days are half days. Hope you do well. Once more, wow, what a start to basketball's district play, especially for the number one guard in Texas, Kingston Flemings, currently ranked in the top 100 in the nation. He put up 27 points in the first half Tuesday night against Harlan for a 75-61 win. Kingston ended the night with 39 points. Camden Kogel dropped in 14 points of his own, with Isaiah Ward adding another 10 points. Great game, Bears. Watch highlights on YouTube and Twitter at BTV Bears. BFND Bears today as you face the Clark Cougars at 5 p.m. at the Northside Sports Gym. And here's a huge shout out to our Lady Bears basketball teams, Bella Flemings and Mahogany Pierce, for putting up almost half the points of the total score in the 63-44 win last night. Bella scored 17 points, 3 blocks, and a steal, while MJ recorded 15 points and 7 rebounds. Also, Taylor Ross hit a double-double with 10 points and 16 rebounds, and snagged 3 steals. Let's get out to cheer on our Lady Bears against Harlan at noon tomorrow at the Northside Gym. BFND, ladies. Let's also wish our JROTC cadets lots of luck as they compete in the Cyber Patriot competition. Also, let's wish our Bears swim teams lots of luck in their water at the NEISD competition today. Swim on, Bears. Seniors, don't miss out on being in the yearbook. The deadline has been extended to December 31st for your portraits, but you need to schedule an appointment with Prestige Portraits. Senior athletes, your Athletic Boosters Award several scholarships at the end of the year. To apply, you must submit an application and complete several hours of Booster Club volunteer work. Message them on Twitter at Booster Brennan for more information. Finally, Bears, are you ready for some holiday season performances? If so, Brennan's Dance Department will perform its annual winter show in the auditorium tonight at 7 p.m. Tickets are $5 and doors open at 6:15 p.m. The show incorporates performances by the Modern and Contemporary Dance Company, dance students, the Golden Stars Varsity Dance Team, the Starlets Drill Team, as well as Luna, Briscoe, and Bernal Middle School dance students. And next Tuesday on December 12th, come enjoy the sounds of our Brennan Choir as they perform classic Christmas songs during their holiday concert, which will feature Luna Middle School and Ott Elementary students. It begins at 6:30 in the auditorium. This is all we have for today, and don't forget to follow us on Twitter at BTV Bears. And if you missed any part of this broadcast, catch us on YouTube by searching for BTV Bears. If you have any announcements for BTV, please email Mr. Cerna at fernando.cerna@nisd.net. I'm Bryson signing off from BTV. Have a great day, Bears, and let's keep a positive mindset, stay engaged in our learning, and continue to evolve every day. And only 6 more days until the break, and 17 until Santa's arrival.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y feliz.
This is a BTV production.
Feliz Navidad.